Inside.
Play action, looking for a wide open receiver, and it's a touchdown for Trey Burton. The Bears have really struggled inside the red zone. Lofted to the back of the end zone, no struggles today. A second touchdown, this one to Robinson. Shotgun Trubisky, and a touchdown to Cole. Nothing tricky about that. A year ago, but has been pretty much a backup his entire career. And another open man. This one is Joshua Bellamy. And they get it to Gabriel, who finds the end zone. Third down and goal. They try the same play again, and this time a touchdown to Taylor Gabriel.